In a press conference today, the Minister of Lands, Housing and Urban Development, Judith Nabakoba, explained the progress of the online land titling process.
Also looking at systematic demarcation and registration of communal lands in the names of communal land associations in those respective regions. And we are looking at demarcation and registration of individual lands in rural and peri-urban areas, including issuance of titles to the said individuals.
Since the system was launched, 1,500 titles have been registered, according to the minister. The system aims at combating the practice of people who have been making more than one title deed on the same land.
Number of MZOs and a list of the titles which have been created by the MZOs using the land information system. We have freeholds, we have leaseholds, we have milo titles, we have native freeholds. Then we have subleases.
Nabakoba warned the brokers and politicians to stop politicizing land issues. She added that it prevents the landowners from getting justice. The Lands Ministry has started training resident district commissioners and police on how to handle land issues, as Nabakoba explains.
Brokers and agents should also keep away from family disputes, because where we have been, we have seen that most of the conflicts or disputes where families are involved, they are fueled by land blockers or agents. You realize that they are in the background and fueling different groups, causing fights and causing conflict among the communities. So we want to urge everyone to be on board to make sure that the public is protected, and also the conflicts to do with land are reduced in our respective areas.
Report compiled by Jovan Chibirige for the news.